Mika Singh landed himself in a huge controversy after performing at a wedding in Pakistan amid the tensions between the two nations. Pictures and videos of the artist went viral on the internet, where he was seen performing at the wedding of Parvez Musharraf's close relative. He received flags from his Indian fans for prioritizing money over the nation's pride. All India Workers Senior Association imposed a ban on the artist, restricting him from working in any Indian films or music concerts. Mika, who chose to remain silent over the controversy, has now come out to prove his patriotism towards India. On the occasion of Independence Day, Mika visited the Indo-Pak border in Amritsar and shouted the slogans of Bharat Mata Ki Jai.
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai!
He posted a video from the Wagha border and wrote on his social media handle, Bharat Mata Ki Jai, thank you everyone for such a warm welcome. Happy Independence Day once again and salute to our Jawans. They aren't able to celebrate any festival, all to make our lives better. Jai Hind. We wonder if his post is just an Independence Day wish or an attempt to clear his bad image. Mika reportedly charged $1,50,000 for performing at the Pakistani wedding. When Pakistan has discontinued all the trade and diplomatic ties with India after the revocation of Article 370, Mika's performance in the neighboring country has received strong criticism, leading to a ban on him from Bollywood.